Alright, back on my channel. Guess what? I just got the Ender Dragon in my world. You know how I did it? So, I built an Ender portal right where the Ender Dragon lays. And when I got done with that, I went really high up, and then he went there. And then it showed his egg. It showed me the credits. The Ender Dragon was in my world. I was like, how is this possible? How did I just do that? It's actually a hack. If you want to get it. Oh, I'm making a video. No, maybe. I don't know. Maybe. I miss my mom. It's really late. So yeah, I'm gonna go.